Hello, our group project is talking about the tropical rainforest biome. And here is our group main number. The definition of the biome is in a given time, animal nature living in a specific habitat. The tropical rainforest biome is one of the specific category of the rainforest biome. Definition of tropical rainforest is that it has countless tall evergreen trees, which will form the density of the forest. Tropical rainforest stay in the warm place where they have middle to high rainfall. Many tropical rainforests had 1 over 4 months of dry seasons per year based on the geography. Many soils are acidic and infertile because heavy rain wash. Tropical rainforest has about 175,000 species of plant, which are estimated to be 2 over 3 of global plant. What's biodiversity attract many animals live here and help to balance the biome. In this paper, our group is talking about the jaguar, deer, hornbills, and gorillas. And each species has its special physical characteristic and living habit, even though they both live in the tropical rainforest. Moreover, we will explain the relationship between different species, especially the relationship with humans. Jungle has some special physical characteristics. The front panel is combined with yellow wash background and denser black panther. Their weight have huge difference based on habitat they live, but the heaviest one has 148 kilograms. Also, jungle has a finger teeth than other canine, so jungle has the strongest beak in the cottonwood. Jungles use memberships to hunt prey, and they get used to moving at the dawn at the dusk and moving less during the day. Male jungle require more area to survive. In the wet season, female jungle require 57.1 kilometers squared, but a male require 152 kilometers squared. Some studies suggest female jungle require smaller territories because they focus on food sources, distribution, and grazing. However, male jungle require more homage to mate with female jungle. Jungle has several biological interactions with any other animal. For example, wild boar are eaten by the jungle and the caiman. So the relationship between the jungle and caiman is competition. Also, caiman can be eaten by the jungle, so as exploitation happened. Jungle will have infinity position when they interact with humans. Farmers will kill jungle to protect their farm animals, and hunters want to have their farm. However, commercialism and mutualism can happen. For example, WCS and UNAM try to breed more than 15 jungles to increase jungles population. Moreover, in mutualism, one of the jungle observations is in this park, and so the park can attract visitors, which can earn $6.8 million from the ticket each year.